It's important to know that the altar is not a place for jokes. How you went to America, who met you at the airport, is not relevant to a man who has HIV. It's not relevant to a woman who is looking for a child. People are battered, beaten. They need liberation of God's word to bring them out of whatever they have position they have found themselves. So anytime you have the opportunity to be ministering to people, you must understand that you are dealing with a very critical issue.